Today's game is being played in Newsom Stadium, home of the Nashville Lycans. A lot of great music clubs in Nashville, Bricks.
Yeah, I went to a country star Darth Crooks' place last night. It was like half dead. It was only 9 o'clock.
It's a zombie joint, you idiot. Of course it was half dead.
Now this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. The new Yuck Tyrants go up against the Nashville Lycans. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If you're just waking up wondering who put that vise on your head and filled your mouth with vacuum cleaner, dirt, and cat litter, you're not alone. After all, it's Sunday, MFL game day. Hey, you look tired, Junior. And Bricks, you look like they just used your head in field goal practice.
Spent all night in the ER. We ate Chinese food last night.
Food poisoning?
I wish. I got the chopsticks lodged in my ears again. You know, they should have a warning on them things.
And he sticks his fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about 8 on the play. Second down and 2. Just some good old downhill running there as he picks up the first down. And it's first and 10. Great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. And this guy is making a name for himself tonight with a pickup of about 10 on that play.
Hey, he makes up a name for himself every night. That's how he stays ahead of the bounty hunters. He's wanted in 50 states. This isn't funny, I swear to drunk, I'm not God, but seriously, stay in drugs, eat school, and don't do vegetables.
This guy's a brick shithouse. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. First and 2. They're back up here on first, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile. Come on, man, you got to catch that.
I don't catch anything, Grim. I'm retired.
Second down in a mile. He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure badass. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. And this werewolf is from London, I believe, signed in the offseason. Better watch out. He'll rip your lungs out, Bricks. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. The The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice rim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Third down and forever. Oh, look at this guy. The defense is on its heels. Great run on that play. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, it's a punishing hit. And it's first and ten. I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and seven. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and ten. Perfect pass and a score. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through. Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And he's off to the races. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. He's running out of gas now. Oh, good run. He nearly broke it open, Bricks.
Yeah, I nearly blew 3 times the legal limit last night leaving the stadium. And I nearly did not get arrested, get thrown face first into a paddy wagon, get taken for a rough ride. And I nearly did not have prison sex in lockup last night. Nearly ain't a good thing, Rim. Trust me.
With the brain scrambler. Second down and seven. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. The team getting penalized needs to go into their dirty tricks and attack the rim.
And kill him. Jeez.
Second down, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and a attacks the ref. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Oh, what a punishing hit there. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. Third down and never going to happen. The defender's one feet just kicked in.
He's so fast, he can run a kick off.
And he finds open space, he's running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch.
You know, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Game is up for grabs. And it's first and ten. Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a car for Weston home.
Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten. Oh, this guy just loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. And it's first and ten. A nice run there for 8 yards. Second down and two. I don't remember calling 911, but the SWAT team is out in full force at the line of scrimmage. Nice play by the lineman. Third and two. And he punched his way out of that.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. And the easiest play in the league, and he chokes.
Yeah, he's a choker.
He's a midnight smoker.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Time. Like a jack in the box, Bricks. You never know when one those hot potatoes is gonna blow. You just crap your pants, Junior. Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Man, what a hit that was. Third down and nine.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
When defensive players go berserk, they've been known to rip the heads off of enemy players. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
First down. First down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one.
And like a, there might not be an eye in team, but this guy's eyeballs are all over the other team's helmets right now. Oh, man. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sit.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and ten. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means you can wrap up the other half and save it for later.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. And it's first and ten. And that guy is dead.
Good riddance. He killed me in my fantasy game last week. I wanted to murder him myself.
Be careful. Trying to pick up a ball when it's in the middle of a bunch of bloody body parts is so unsanitary. I once tried to return a guy's kidney for a touchdown.
How'd that go?
The ref gave
since I spiked it and split it in the front row.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Simple game when it comes down to it. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Oh, he just got pulverized by a mutant trap. Here comes the defense. And then Cats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and ten. The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock blocked the clock.
I once saw a kicker make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was tripod
jet. He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just give him the points and let's move on.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsatan Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. We're at the start of the third quarter in a nail biter. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. Kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were gonna tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed, it was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. First down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had so long today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two,
hot. Oh, big catch, big run.
Thank you.
And here comes the extra point attempt. And the easiest play in the league, and he chokes.
Yeah, he's a choker.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
A first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch? Oh, that is such bullshit. I got money on this game. These guys need to talk to the ref about those calls. If I talk, I mean stomp them into the ground.
And this is a first and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. And this guy is super. Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose.
Man, this guy could teach you a thing or two, Chris.
He's an arc, Bricks. He probably only knows a thing or two.
Hey, you want me to tell him what you just said?
Yeah, no need for that. Let the man dance. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10.
Is the game over yet? I gotta go to the vet to have him reattach my big toe to where my tongue was again. It just fell off for the third time today. I was barely even chewing on it.
And that's how you run the football. First down. It's first and 10. And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up 7. Second and 3. First and 10. And the runner is moving crazy fast. Look at the path he's taking upfield.
Yeah, he's taking a psychopath, Grim.
Second down and more than the QB would like. And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants some payback after that. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
Hot 1, hot 2, hey.
Boom! And it's 1st and 10.
Great throw and a great catch.
Yeah, but it was an interception.
Oh, yeah.
there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabag after that hit. And it's first and ten. And watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. First and eight to go. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. They're going for two. And the defense stops him cold. That play just got blown to hell.
Hey, you gotta blow this shit. Speaking of blow, where's my little pile?
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! First and ten.
Hot one.
And the QB might as well just bury himself now because this guy's full on berserk.
Or at least he could set himself on fire. At least that would slow the berserker guy down.
Second down in a mile.
Hot one. Hot two.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
That's the end of three, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight, the fourth quarter is about to begin. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Was way off target, but I'm pretty sure the QB will blame the receiver as he always does. Second down and ten.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one. Hot two.
To the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Grim. Oh, boy.
And it's first and ten. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown. And they line up for the extra point. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
was a bone crusher right there, folks. Second down and nine. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten. The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick. Why go for one when you can go for two?
It's always been my philosophy. A Bricks can't even get one.
No one was going to stop him. That's 2 points. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And there's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes, I like it. Like a patient prison break.
Third down and five.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot three.
He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he put all of his foot into that one. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy of 3 returns. Let's see if he... Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and ten. Shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten. Yard pick up there. Normally a first down, but here he's just making up ground.
Yeah, like the way the commish makes up news.
Second down and inches. They've used a Strawberry Fields dirty trick. Those guys don't know which way forward is now.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
It's the fourth quarter, and we're at the 2-minute warning.
2 minutes until what?
Third down and three. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. So you can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
And it's first and ten. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and Nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock, Grim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the MFL, you moron.
Nicely done for a first down. First and eight to go. And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, Grim. Like a haiku.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake.
You gotta be kidding me. My sister could have made that kick.
Isn't your sister in a wheelchair?
I know, right?
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. He's not going down. Breaks his bowels. He is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. Oh, crash, bang, pow.
Huh? Oh, you ordering Chinese food again, Grim?
Gnashville Lycans suffer a howling defeat today with this home loss. The home team comes up 2 points short and a real heartbreaker.
It was also a backbreaker, a knee breaker, and a neck breaker.
What with the Quaker, the baker, and the candlestick maker? What are you, 3 years old, you fucking simp?
He's got a point, Bricks. Let's take it down to the MVP. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.